on drums, Cedric Burnside.
So I'm almost spinning out my top gear right now. This is a pretty tasty hill right off the bat. Are you warmed up? How's that PSI? Perfect.
I feel like it's maybe a half pound too much.
I'm gonna blame the weight on the stickers.
I wouldn't put all those stickers on it, man. That would be a lot of like. This thing only weighs 30 pounds with all the stickers.
Oh. If you told me this morning I was going to go 42 miles an hour on a fat bike, I would have called you a liar. Well, this is a straight up wall.
I like the other part better.
What do we got here? This will tell me live gradients. 8.6.
I'll tell you what grade it is.
F. Oh my goodness, this is insane. 10.8. We can do better than that. 15%, buddy! Why am I going fast? I don't have to go fast. Just pedal. 16.6! This is steeper than any portion of Jester Hill. That's an Everesting hill right there. I mean, I've only gone over 40 miles an hour, you know, besides doing Jester Hill over and over again.
Right.
On only a few different hills. I mean, if I had a road bike pedaling down that, you'd be going 50 plus.
Yeah, that's definitely a new record for me. I think we hit.
Dinosaur? Thing is old school. Is he drilling for oil? nestled in. Oh yeah, tastes just like the Outer Belt.